and gentlemen, it's time now for bout number 7 of the evening. David Caldwell, Strike MMA, introduced to your entertainment a catchweight contest featuring 2 5-minute rounds of MMA. 3 scoring judges are ringside: Harry Jenkinson, Mark Bolton, and Nicky Fitz. Our referee in charge in the middle on the sound of the horn is Mr. Robin Robson. And now, time to introduce our fighters. Firstly, on my left-hand side, this evening wearing the black shorts with white trim, representing Combat Sports of Sheffield, it's Richard Tambulski! And across the ring in the red corner, this evening wearing the black shorts with silver trim, from S18 MMA and Eddie Cohn, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Any questions? No, shake hands.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, Lee!
Come on, Lee, be first!
Come on, come on!
Come on, Lee!
Shots on him!
Fucking run it, that belt. Sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, the results of bout number 7 this evening. After 2 minutes, 16 seconds of round number 2, our referee in charge of the action, Mr. Robbie Robson, deems that Richard Tamborski was in no position to defend himself. Therefore, a TKO in favour of our winner. Gentlemen, please keep that round of applause going for our gallant runner-up this evening, Mr. Richard Tamborski.
What do you think of that, Chris? Any
fucking
comments?
Fucking excellent! That was fucking buzzing!